DJ Shroud last night, 5 touchdowns, 361 passing yards, 31 of 38 for completion slash attempts. He definitely has a good chance of going close to the Heisman. I don't think he'll really get it. I'm pretty sure he's still a freshman or a sophomore. There's a very good chance he could win it, though. 5 touchdowns is a lot, and he just honestly had a great game against Purdue. What do you guys think about DJ Shroud? Do you think he's one of the best quarterbacks in the country right now? The 3 teams undefeated in college football right now: Georgia, Cincinnati, and UTSA. Those are the only teams that still have an undefeated record, which is insane. I feel like there should have been more, but I feel like everyone else has been losing lately. And there's been a lot of teams that have a good chance, but they've just been losing. The score of the Baylor versus Oklahoma game was 27-14. Baylor was ranked number 13 and Oklahoma was ranked number 8. Oklahoma was actually undefeated yesterday before this game, but I feel like the main reason why they're not ranked higher in the top 4 is just because they've been barely beating the opponents they should have beat by a lot more. Like, especially this game, they should have beat Baylor by a lot if they were really a legit team. And they also barely beat Kansas a couple weeks ago, and that's another reason why they should probably not be ranked in the top 4. Do you guys think Oklahoma should be ranked in the top 4 or no? I don't really think so. I think they've just been barely getting by in most of the games, and I just don't think they've been playing that well.